Hello, my name is Rich Howard, owner of Architectural Builder Supply, and this video is to bring you a closer look at the Von Duprin number 970323. This is the adjusting plate from the Von Duprin 299 strike. There is an image below this video showing how this 970323 works with the 299 roller strike. That strike inherently is a nice strike because it is automatically allowing for lateral adjustment. It has slotted holes so that when you loosen the holes, you can move the strike back and forward. Okay, there is teeth that are on the base of that strike. There are teeth on the shim plate for the strike so that when you adjust the strike where you want it, you will tighten this plate down over the teeth, let the teeth nest together, and that will keep the strike from moving, and then you tighten the top and bottom holes to finalize your installation. Overall height of this plate, 1¼ inches, 5/8 wide, and then its thickness is, you know, negligible, whatever it is, 1/8 inch. The dimensions are given just to help you determine if this might be the item that you're looking for, in case you're not exactly sure if you have a Von Duprin 299, but this is what that lateral adjusting plate looks like, and that's what it's for. There is a link below this video to a document called Parts Manual. It will allow you to review this item against all of the other items associated with the 299 strike, and of course the devices that they come out of. Finally, there's a link below this video to the manufacturer's page where you can pull up the full line Von Duprin product catalog, along with all of the different Von Duprin products that we sell, with finally a link to the manufacturer's website. If you have any questions on the Von Duprin number 970323 lateral adjusting plate or any other Von Duprin product, please feel free to reach out to us. Thank you.